That shit amazing. Straight from the basement, make it again and chase it from the studio amps and no replacements. That shit sound like a record.